the hell have you been?
I've been working.
Yeah, I can see that, flat out.
We just got back.
What's up with you?
Elle's at the hospital. She really wanted to see you.
What happened?
Some pretty heavy stuff with her dad. You said that you'd look after her, and then you go and leave your phone behind.
Are you suggesting that I did it on purpose?
What's your problem?
My problem is none of your business.
Thanks, Ringo, but would you mind?
Sure.
I don't appreciate being spoken to like that, especially when I haven't done anything wrong.
Haven't you?
No! Unlike you! Well, obviously, despite our agreement, you still went and saw Elle.
You always think the worst of me, don't you?
Well, how else would you know that stuff?
Because you left your phone behind and I had to answer it. She was trying to get in contact with you instead.
Oh. Yeah, but you still went and saw her anyway.
No, I didn't. I wanted to, because she was so upset, but I've been looking for you all day.
Sorry. But do you really think that I would ditch my phone on purpose to punish Elle? Because if you do, then I don't know why we're bothering.
No, I don't. I'm sorry, I just panicked. Okay, it's not how I see you.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Sorry.